Nod your head to the bopping beat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake your antlers, clap your hands. There's a dance party going down by the river tonight. Let's get moving, yeah, dance around. Catch the beat, move to the sound. Wiggle your body and slide, slide. It's always fun to dance at the riverside. Do you like to dance? Wave your arms. Hello! Up and down and side to side. There you go. Jump up high, then touch the ground. Stand back up and spin around. Let's get moving, yeah, dance around. Catch the beat, move to the sound. Wiggle your body and slide, slide. Wave your arms, jump up high. At the riverside, dancing at the riverside.
From a tree. He's upside down, can't you see? But if he pulls himself back up, he's right side up.
Upside down is the opposite of right side up. Upside down is the opposite of right side up.
Look who's splashing in the water. He's all wet, it's little Otter. In the water, Otter is wet, but back on land, he's dry, I bet.
Wet.
What do you have there? A really big and juicy pear? It makes this pear look so small. An opposite is what this is called.
Big is the opposite of small. Big is the opposite of small.
Sea sloth walking through the meadow. One step, two steps, oh so slow. Llama running, races past. What's the hurry? Sloth asks.
Fast is the opposite of slow.
He missed everyone. He's happy when his friends are there. So many memories to share.
Happy is the opposite of sad. Happy is the opposite of sad. We learned about opposites. Everybody did so well. Gather round, everyone. Let's end with a big group hug.
We'll be right back. everywhere we can see. We explored the forest, it was great. Walking together, learning the shapes. We explored the forest, it was great. Walking together, learning the shapes.
Woo!
Yeah!
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 Sloth, oh sloth, did you just see five red apples fall from your tree? Climb on down, where did they fall? Hedgehog, have you seen any apples at all? There's one in the garden.
One apple?
Otter, have you seen any apples at all? There's another in the river.
Two apples?
Sloth, oh sloth, did you just see five red apples fall from your tree? Climb on down from your tree so tall. Where did your five apples fall?
Sloth, oh sloth, why don't you see if there's an apple in the meadow that fell from your tree? Walk on over, where did they fall? Llama, have you seen any apples at all? There's another in the meadow.
Three apples!
Hey moose, have you seen any apples at all?
There's another in the meadow. Four apples!
One, two, three, four. Sloth, we only need to find one more.
Is stuck in your tree. Climb back up. Faster, please. Let's count the apples we found in the tree, in the river, on the ground. One, two, three, four, five.
Five apples.
Five apples.
Is green.
are so bright. You found roses, red and white. You like red ones just the best. They are your favorites. Picking colorful flowers. What's your favorite kind? Tulips, roses, or a daisy? Which ones can you find? Moose, moose, what do you think? You found daisies, purple and pink. You like purple ones just the best. They are your favorites.
And now with all these pretty flowers, I wonder what we could make. Hedgehog has a great idea. Let's make a colorful bouquet.
Now
let's plant the seeds. How many seeds are we going to plant? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then cover them up, cover them up. Add some water, we're almost done. How many flowers are we going to grow? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Planting seeds in the garden, growing flowers. Plant. Let's dig 5 more holes. How many more seeds are we going to plant? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then cover them up, cover them up. Add some water, we're almost done. How many flowers are we going to grow? 1, 2, 3.